promise that this game will get better, right? Another challenge. Oh my god, look at all those points! Give me those points. Like, I don't play for money, I play because my friends play. For the money.
Round one. Fight!
I will not sell out to this dummy. I will continue to talk shit on Twitter. What's up, Cole?
Final round. Fight.
Did it again? It's probably really mad. There's nothing that makes Chun-Li players more mad than getting hit by that.
You win.
Because Chun-Li players know about it. First of all, and then Chun-Li players also know that I obviously ended with light punch instead of crouch medium punch or crouching jab, so I wasn't really gonna go for the real ender. And then they know that we have to charge for bird kick, so she had to bird kick right there, or else it was done. So there was like no blocking. Like V trigger is like what everything you use it on. No meaties against Chun-Li. Cole, make a room and I'll play. Make him waste the meter.
Final round. Fight.
Stop dashing every time! Like, none of those dashes are real. She was so desperate to make up space because she was behind. And she got hit by every jab. She just had to wait it out a little bit, like, stand. That's in my opinion.
You've got a 5-win streak.